We defeat the Grogan and then plant a bomb on their planet. Pretty extreme, but those were desperate times.
After all this, to lose everything in a flash, it's monstrous.
Cerberus is putting up a fight.
Good work, Lieutenant.
We have contact.
Cerberus is leaving.
Enough underground to stay hidden. Cerberus had to dig it out.
I hope Fixus knows what he's doing. We won't get a second chance. We gotta move, Shepard.
Commander, we're entering the bomb site. Moving towards the control station.
Roger that. We're on our way.
With Cerberus evacuating, the bomb should be clear.
I don't think so.
Trigger mechanism to slow us down. I need to create a bypass. That'll take time. But like you said, no trigger, no explosion.
Are you sure you can disarm the trigger?
Yes, it's old tech. I know what to do. Buy me a few minutes, Commander.
We'll make sure you have the time you need, Lieutenant.
Understood. Starting bypass. And thank you for making sure I get this chance.
Just make it right, soldier.
Look out! Commander!
Focus on the bomb. We'll handle Cerberus.
Detonation protocol, Jeopardy. Shepard blocking access. All units engaged.
Nobody gets past us. Clear?
Clear.
Bomb down.
Here come reinforcements!
I need more time, Commander!
Cerberus hacked the trigger mechanism. It's set to that.
Disarm it!
No time! I have to separate the trigger from the bomb. Now! Cover me!
Radio chatter coming in from Krogan Forces planet side. Sounds like they started sweeping out the remaining Cerberus troops. Hate to be the guy who told the Krogan about that surprise package. Did you get out all right? Sounds like it got ugly down there.
The Turians took a lot of casualties, Joker. The Primarch's son included.
Understood, Commander. Joker out.
He never hesitated. Whatever he was before, he'll be remembered for this.
What will the Turians think about this, Garrus?
Hard to say. Sacrifice him more is expected. He did us proud, but we're a hard bunch to please. Living your life for the cause. Society first, platoon first. It's all just expected.
He did what he had to do when it counted.
Yes. Yes, he did.
Good. Stopping that bomb prevented the war between the Turians and the Krogan. We can't afford that kind of division right now.
Joker said the Krogan are recovering the bomb?
They moved in, won't allow Turians to send in recovery crews to help.
Understandable.
When he heard, Rex contacted the Turian Primarch and gave him an earful.
I imagine.
He was angry with the actions of the 9th Platoon and the Primarch's own son. Helped smooth things over. Relations are strained, but holding.
Good to hear, Admiral.
The Genophage is dealt with, but we still have a lot of work to do.
Yes, sir.
Hack it out.
We could be on the front lines. Why have they got us guarding a door anyway? It's gonna break ribs right now.
War makes people stupid.
Commander, there's a new message at your private terminal.
Shepard, Service is landing forces away from the T'Chunka battlefields. Their target seems to be an ancient ground-to-space cannon facility that hasn't been used since the Krogan rebellions. The site has no obvious military advantage, and the Krogan are spread too thin to deal with it.
Do we know what Service is up to?
No, but we do know that Service doesn't act without a plan. Get in there and stop them. Find out what they're up to while you're at it.
We'll get it done.
See to it. Hack it out.
Cerberus got that cannon operational, Commander. I'll go back up, get a read on what they're shooting at.
Get on it. All right, let's find the control room for those cannons. Kill anything in our way.
Sounds simple enough.
Commander, I have a visual on an inbound Cerberus cruiser. The cannon fire is clearing the way. If that ship makes it to... bombardment range, the Krogan resistance is in trouble.
Keep track of it, Lieutenant.
On it.
Commander,
Thank you.
Power to the main console. Heading back now. Targeting enabled. Coordinates, Lieutenant.
Uploaded.
Firing.
Direct starboard hit, Commander. Target breaking up. Repeat, direct hit.
That's a beautiful sight.
All right. Good work, everyone.
Shepard, with those Krogan cannons operational, Cerberus has actually given us the advantage in that system. The enemy's pulling back, but we think they'll try to seize the facility again.
Seems likely.
I'm sending an Alliance team to keep it secure. They've got a foothold in a strong defensive position, thanks to you.
Glad to hear it.
Good work, Commander. Hack it out.
Buddy got discharged. Category 6 after Eden Prime.
F6?
Pleasure to see you.
Oh.
Rex knows what he's doing, but can he keep Krogan in check? Or will this be the start of another Krogan Empire?
Alliance Control, this is SSV Normandy. Are we clear to descend? Alliance Control, this is Normandy. We're headed to Bay 1-4, Zakara Ward. Are we clear to descend? What the hell's going on down there? Even if there were a station malfunction, they'd have backups online. I got a bad feeling here. Checking emergency channels. Hey, yeah, this is Joker. Uh-huh. Yeah, no kidding. Commander, there's a communication from Thane. He says it's important. I think you'll want to hear this.
Put him through.
Shepard, the Citadel is under attack. Cerberus troops are everywhere and they're in control of the docks.
Are you safe?
No, I had to evade their commandos at the hospital. I'm in a Presidio storefront.
Did Ashley make it out?
We got separated. She said she had to protect the Council. I'm going to CSEC headquarters.
Why CSEC headquarters?
It's been compromised, and CSEC's response depends on it. As long as Cerberus is holding the headquarters, they have the station.
All right, Joker. Get us away from the docks and close to CSEC HQ. We'll deploy in the shuttle.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Shepard, I saw those Cerberus troops on you. I thought you were done for.
Bailey, what are you doing here?
Getting my ass shot off trying to retake headquarters. Cerberus took it in the first push. We gotta kick them out of there. Everyone in C-Sec's flying blind without the network.
How bad's the situation? Do you know if the counselors are alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time. Here we go. CSAT network access. Courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What have you got?
A warning from Counselor Ashiel. She's supposed to be here meeting with the Executor. This move may provoke retaliation. Well, that's an understatement. If she's inside, she's in trouble.
Why would the counselor be meeting with the executor?
Usually it means someone big's about to be prosecuted. I guess that someone had Cerberus friends.
The counselor mentioned Udina. But that's insane. Does he even have this kind of pull?
Well, you know who'd have the answer to that? The counselor.
One counselor's better than zero. Where am I headed?
The counselor could be in the executor's office. It's a fairly defensible position.
I'm on it.
Just a sec. There. Now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Hey, did you hear all that?
Yes. I'm nearing the building, but running is difficult. I'll try again.
Dug in.
I can see more through the cameras. They're all over the station.
Doors have been sealed for your protection.
done yet.
Damn it. Keep looking.
Richfield! Lamont! You alive?
Could you perhaps not alert everyone?
If gunfire doesn't put them on notice, I sure won't. Stairwell for executor's office is right above. Let's hope we're not too late.
Two Solarian bodyguards.
Damn. All right, keep searching. If you don't see the counselor's body, don't count her out yet.
Found her. She looks unharmed.
Get her somewhere safe.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all.
That remains to be seen.
I mean Udina. He's staging a coup. The other counselors are headed for a trap.
3-on-1, pal. It's over.
No. Now it's fun.
Udina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm. I've got a fix on the counselors.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there. Shalmar Plaza. Where's the council?
Yeah. The elevator. They're trying to get to the shuttle dock. Someone's following them. Someone of the sort.
Great.
Shepard.
Okay, I'm in the shaft.
Hang on, this will be a fast climb.
Tell me that assassin hasn't reached the council.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator stop on every floor.
Nice. I found our friend.
Kill his elevator. There's a power conduit beneath it.
Good riddance.
Incoming phantoms.
Did you feel that?
Gunman, get down! Go! Damn it! Cerberus hit the shuttle! Everybody back to the elevator! Shepard?
Shepard's blocking our escape. She's with Cerberus.
Everybody, hang on. Shepard, what's happening here?
You know me better than this, Ash.
I knew the old Shepard before Cerberus. Right now, I'm not sure who I'm dealing with.
We don't have time to negotiate. You've been fooled, all of you. Udina's behind this attack. The Salarian counselor confirmed it.
Please, you have no proof. You never do.
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
What Shepard says is possible. Unlikely, but possible.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
I'm gonna regret this.
No, you're not.
Udina, step back from the console.
To hell with this.
Gun!
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Then it's true. We were in danger. But I don't understand. You said Cerberus was right here.
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor. I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
And I owe you, Shepard, for our lives and for brokering a deal with the Primarch of the Krogan that I never could.
You don't owe me anything, Counselor. Times like this, we all stand together.
Shepard, do you have any idea why Cerberus would do this?
Honestly, no.
but I plan to find out.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.
Yes?
Things didn't go as planned. The Council's still in control of the Citadel and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
Now what?
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Lang.
It won't happen again.
We'll see.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
He likes to fight. He'll show up again.
Pardon me if I'm not reassured by that. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went. I guess he didn't trust that Udina's plan would come together. That reminds me, we got your friend Thane into Huerta Memorial. He's in for surgery. Apparently, there's complications.
Do you think he'll make it?
I caught that they didn't have much drill blood on the Citadel. I notified his next of kin, his son Koliat. He was the right blood type, but I don't know if he made it in time. We're pretty sure the route to the hospital is safe from Cerberus if you want to see him. I'd go now.
I'll get on it.
Oh, and you can tell him the Salarian counselor says he's a hero. Just to, I don't know, make things easier for him.
On the elevator menu. One moment, please. Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
No, I'm seeing it here, too. Low on Metagel and synthetic blood. And
welcome to Huerta.
If we could get the rings of a cult of the Salian Nebula, we could declare a cult.
Thank you for coming to Huerta.
can we
be
help
safe.
You?
Safe.
I understand Palamon is very busy, but this is one of your own generals. He was stabbed with a poison blade by a Cerberus soldier during the attack on the Citadel. You can't identify the toxin.
Can I help you?
I'm looking for a Drell named Thane Krios.
Well, we have a Drell, but not under that name.
He was injured. Stab wound. He's a regular patient here.
It's all right, it's all right. I see. The doctors were able to repair a lot of the trauma. However, Mr. Krios is in the final stages of Kepril syndrome. At its worst, Kepril syndrome interferes with his blood's ability to carry oxygen. And he lost a lot. Now, they've given him transfusions, but frankly, there was a very limited supply of Drell blood on the Citadel.
I'll get more. Give me his blood type.
That's not going to work. Only one other Drell on the station is a match, and that Drell is in with him now. We did all we could to help him through surgery, but his body can't replace lost blood with new cells. Too much shock. His son, Kolyat, he's in there saying his goodbyes. You might want to say yours.
Commander Shepard, my father mentioned you were no longer incarcerated. I don't know if you remember me. I'm Kolyat Krios. I came to donate blood and, well, he asked me to take off his oxygen mask so he could be comfortable. I don't think it will be very long.
Your father helped me save a lot of lives. I'd like to be here.
Of course.
Commander, I'm afraid I won't be joining you again.
You've done more than enough, Thane.
That assassin should be embarrassed. A terminally ill Drell managed to stop him from reaching his target.
I'll pass the word along.
There's something I must do before it gets worse. I must... Kalahira, mistress of inscrutable depths, I ask forgiveness. Kalahira, whose waves wear down stone and sand.
Kalahira, wash the sins from this one and set him on the distant shore of the infinite spirit.
Kolyat, you speak as the priests do. You have been spending time with them.
I brought a prayer book. Commander, would you care to join me? Kalahira, this one's heart is pure, but beset by wickedness and contention.
Guide this one to where the traveler never tires. The lover never leaves. The hungry never starve. Guide this one, Kalahira. And she will be a companion to you as she was to me. Kolyat. Why did the last verse say she?
The prayer was not for him, Commander. He has already asked forgiveness for the lives he has taken. His wish was for you.
Goodbye, Thane. You won't be alone long.
Cerberus forces have attacked civilians on Benicia.
Who live or die? That's not what we do. We help our patients, all of them.
That's a nice sentiment, but it won't help when we...
Everyone makes sacrifices in wartime. You'll make yours sooner or later.
I'm sure I will. But I'll do it without betraying my oath or my patients.
It's not that simple. If If we aren't careful about this now, we'll end up losing everything.
Genophage. Rebellion have announced an alliance with the Turian military against the Republic.